Sir?
What happened to Ada Wong?
You remember?
Captain?
Where is she?
She's leading Neo Umbrella. All these terrorists.
She in the city or not?
She's been sighted several times since the attacks began. Yeah, she's here.
Tell the men we're moving out.
Yes, sir.
Damn you to hell, Wong.
Alpha to HQ. We're engaging a hostile. Pierce, Marco, everyone on me. We're going after that thing.
You heard the man, people. Let's move!
Go!
Okay, let's move in, but be careful.
I'm on it.
They're alive. They went missing 6 months ago in Adonia.
Get the chopper for now. Engage the Duavo. Wipe out the hostile. After that, they're on their own. Never seen a mutation like that before. Reed, uplink a reading to HQ.
Already on it, sir. Careful, these suckers can really jump.
Don't let up! These assholes have killed enough of one today!
Cover them, Grub! Hold those two up!
Left.
chopper's pulling back.
That'd be too easy. Come on, keep moving.
Captain, we should escort those two out of here. They'll never survive on their own.
We're moving out. Let's go.
I'm on it.
We're gonna blow the door. Get ready.
Interesting. Their legs are like a grasshopper's.
I don't care what they are, as long as they stay dead when you kill them.
HQ, come in! This is Alpha! The chopper's targeting us now!
Everyone! Bring that chopper down and bring it down hard!
Captain, we can't let them go.
Our mission is to terminate the BOWs.
But Neo Umbrella is after them.
Our mission is to terminate the BOWs.
I'm going after that BOW. Ada's not getting away with this.
Captain, please, you need to think things through.
I'm on it!
Alpha Team to HQ. We're in pursuit of the target.
Shit! That's no way to go out!
That's the target!
Damn it! Why won't this thing show itself?
I'm on it!
Follow my lead, or I'll find someone who will.
Do you even hear yourself?
Fall in line, soldier.
You heard the man. Let's move.
How are we supposed to drop this thing if we can't even see it?
Shut up and keep moving!
Roger!
Clear!
Damn it! It's not here either!
The shit's in the way. Give me a hand.
I'm on it.
Everyone, report in.
Pierce here. I'm on the third floor.
Captain! I can't find Jeff! He's gone!
Get a hold of yourself, Marco. Where are you?
Second floor! Oh, shit. I think that thing's here!
Target is on the second floor! Y'all need to come here now!
That's him screaming! I'm coming, man! Just hang on!
Marco, don't move! Hold your position! Do you hear me? That's an order! We find that piece of shit and we put it down, fast and hard.
Jim!
Poor bastard.
Son of a bitch.
Captain.
Taking you down! That thing's in here. We're gonna end this. After it!
I'm on it!
Its hide is toughened up or something! Our weapons aren't doing anything!
Then we have to find something that will!
Captain, do it now! Captain, do it now!
We did it! We fried that son of a bitch!
Marco, are you okay? Marco!
Well, at least we got it.
But no Ada yet. I'm not gonna rest until we have her head on a stick.
Roger!
This is crazy. It's not safe in here. We need to pull out. Captain!
Looking for me, boys? Welcome to China.
Ada!
Wait!
We've got no choice. We have to kill him. He'd do the same for us.
Marco!
Chris, we need to stay calm.
After what she's done to us, how many of our men are dead because of that bitch?
I'm right there with you, Captain. But your personal vendetta isn't gonna get us anywhere. If you hadn't been blinded by vengeance, we could have prevented some of those deaths.
Shut up.
Do you even care about our mission anymore?
Shut up!
I feel sorry for all the men that died believing in you. What happened to the legendary Chris Redfield, huh? What happened to you? It's a good thing Finn's not around to see you this way.
I'm going after Ada.
HQ, this is Alpha Leader. I need a location on Ada Wong.
I'm going with you. Someone's got to keep an eye on you, whether you want them to or not.
This is HQ. We've got the location for you. Ada Wong has left the city and is heading south for the harbor. HQ to all teams. Target Ada Wong has been spotted, heading south for the harbor. We want her alive.
I'm on it.
You want to follow me around? Fine. Just make sure you stay out of my way.
As long as you don't cross the line again, that won't be a problem. Ada's just playing with you. When are you gonna realize that?
I'm not stupid enough to fall for her bullshit. You should have a little more faith in your captain.